my colleague just mentioned, how do we explain to our constituents about raising cost of living allowance and the cost? I would ask the same question, how we explain to our constituents that we're comfortable with raises that we get, and in effect, it increases our retirement. How do we explain that? I'm the son of a New York City fireman. He had 6 kids. I'm the oldest. He had a cost of living allowance, and thank God for it. He came here to Pennsylvania. He became a teacher. Even though he was in the busiest engine company for 2 years running in New York, he said teaching was the hardest job he ever had. No cost of living allowance for him. 6 kids. If we could find it within our willpower to allow ourselves to get raises every 2 years or so, how can we not find it within our willpower to help those who help us every day, who put their lives on the line every day? The fireman who goes into the building knowing that he may not come back down. The police officer who protects us from crime. People talk about supporting the police. This is your chance to support the police. This is your chance to support the firemen. This is your chance to support the people who teach our children. It's show me you know me time. I'm so glad we're having this vote. I know I'm voting. Thank you, Madam Speaker.